Hank and I just woke up on the floor. We were playing Ouija, and a guy hypnotized us.
Dean?
With his magical Dracula powers.
Dean, I'm going to turn around now, and you better be on fire. You're standing there in flames, and the only person who can put you out is me. Because that is the only conceivable reason that you would wake me up like this.